thinking what's going on. Can you make it but we can see this? Hi guys, and welcome to this week's vlog, the end of the year MV tag thingy. Let's get started. First, oh, it's just end of the year tag. First, what is the best thing that happened to you this year? I don't know, a lot of good things happened. My sister came back from China and got me all these posters and thingies, so I finally had K-pop stuff, and I bought some albums this year, but those are like materialistic things. I mean, like the BAP concert was like something that was really awesome. I think that's one of the best things that happened to me this year. And also, weekly K-pop corner. Because I love you guys. Yes, so that was some things that, good things that happened to me. Second, if you had a time machine, what moment in 2013 would you want to go back to? Just the beginning. And I'll give you the reason. Now, because question number three is, what do you regret not doing in 2014? I should have studied better. That's my only conclusion, because actually I failed my exams. And if I would have like worked harder in the beginning of the year, I would have passed. Next one. What is your favorite song of the year? Well, for like, you actually had like a lot of great songs, and also from like EXO and BAP, but like the song I still get like super excited when it starts is BTS Boy in Love. It's just awesome song. So I have to go with that one, BTS Boy in Love. What is your favorite MV? I guess MV of this year. I don't know if this one came out this year, like Alphabet. Dandala, Dandala. Get down, break it down, break it down. La 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 la. That one. Oh, and also Sea Clown Let's Love. That one was very awesome. Show us three of your favorite things from 2014. Well, like I said, like my K-pop collection that like happened in 2014, because I didn't really have anything. But one of the greatest thing I'm gonna show you now, because this sweater I'm wearing you guys have never seen, but my friend from school gave to me as a birthday present. I got it like Friday or something as late birthday present, and it says EXO. She bought me an EXO sweater, and it's really nice. Wait, and it's also on my arm. Wait, move them chair. Yeah, it's really nice, and yeah, and oh wait, and the other thing with like one of my favorite things from this year is, I don't know if you guys can see it. I still like got the ticket because it was awesome. I was like, I'm gonna remember this for the rest of my life, which was really cool. So yeah, also one of my favorite things. And the last thing, you guys already saw this one, is actually the letter from our Secret Santa project thingy, which I got from Lineke. And yeah, I just like, to be honest, after I finished recording for the Secret Santa thingy, I was reading it again and I seriously cried like baby, because it's like, it's so wonderful. I felt so happy, and yeah. So this one is also one of my favorite things from 2014. What are you thankful for? I don't really know. My weekly K-pop corner apprentice. Telling you, because I love you guys. And you guys just made things more fun. Well, my life more fun, I guess. Because now I interact more with K-pop people, and it's just nice to have something to do and with people who have like the same passion as me. Yeah, and especially thank you, Daniela, and also the rest of course, but Daniela is like the Oma of the group, also from the SKM group, and she always takes care of us, and she's really nice, and she never gets angry at us, and she's always like, I'm there for you guys, and you can call me, and you can do whatever, so yeah, really thank you for you, Daniela. You're awesome. Of course, thank you for the people who are watching this right now. Because, yeah, because you're watching this. I mean, I did some effort to do this, to make this. I have to edit it. So I'm very happy there are actually people who watch it. And like way more people than I expected. So, thank you guys too. And yeah. Actually already done with this vlog, and I hope everyone enjoyed it, and for the people who have to go back to school tomorrow again because the weekend just finished, have fun at school and do your best. Yes, but I hope you guys had a nice weekend, and I will see you guys next week. Bye. I'm